facts of the crime.
This lady's
they
over here
line.
She's wearing a
Sometimes
nurse's
they just
outfit.
Introduce themselves. Why. Remember, it's kind of a roadmap of where this case is going
to
go.
She's wearing a nurse's outfit. I kind of like half expected to see like a 64-ounce big gulp on her desk. You know how the nurses do? Like, oh, it's full of water. Sure, it's Mountain Dew. I know what it is, lady. And then you say it's diet or something, but as you know, when we find out it's Mountain Dew, but you're drinking Mountain Dew, you know, you're drinking Mountain Dew. How come nurses do that when they know, like, this is, you work for healthcare, but you are like massively unhealthy. Like if I go into a doctor's office and all the nurses just look unhealthy, I'm in the wrong place, right? Like, that's what you should be thinking. Like, if I go to Planet Fitness and all the people are out of shape, I'm in the wrong place. I'm in the wrong place. Not even Planet Fitness. Because Planet Fitness has some, I don't even know why they employ these people. But if you go to a place that is supposed to, you know, you hire a personal trainer. This is perfect. If you hire a personal trainer and that man or woman is not incredibly fit, you're in the wrong place. So why, when you go to the doctor to get healthy, are you talking to people that are crazy unhealthy? And then they say, you got to get your blood pressure down, so you got to stop eating so much sodium. And you're like, is that what you do? Or anyways, we're going off topic. Young Thug. She really needs like a 45, 65, 64 ounce big gulp on her thing. Like a gigantic thing. I don't know. Maybe these nurses use Stanley mugs and shit these days. I don't know. Speaking about unhealthy, like a Stanley mug. You're serious? You guys don't clean those things. You don't, you know, you don't clean those things.